You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
It was like when I first heard Phil Spector. That's the only way I can explain it. It just sounded like nothing I ever heard before. It sounded like it was going to affect every record that ever came out, including rock music. And I knew nothing about hip hop.
So, you're the artist on the record. Who produced it?
I did.
Okay. And who mixed it?
Come on. I did.
Listen up. I don't know anything about hip-hop, but I know that this is special.
Stop the tape, this kid needs to be locked away.
Get it!
Stop the trade, don't just stand there, operate.
That motherfucker to the right.
D-R-E.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
shit.
That's a million-dollar shot.
That is right there.
Now look at this. Now I got to be in that shot.
There's a lot going on.
Right here from the motherfucking West Coast.
Believe me. Oh, shit!